This is a RCEDF afterburner proof of concept. I've tried to make an afterburner effect for a micro RCEDF out of a MiG-15 from Hobby King. I used a butane blowtorch for gas regulation. It works really good in low or mid power position. On high power, the flame is blown out. So there is room for further